Thank you for joining me. Now, nobody knows better than I do that friendships can sometimes go wrong, right? No one can get under your skin like your former best friend. Am I right? And look, a lot of things have been said back and forth over the past few months. And you know, I've got my little KO show cue cards here. Let me mention some of the things that have been said. She's not your former best friend, obviously, but Ronda Rousey is gonna be involved in your match at WrestleMania, right? And Ronda has called you a joke. Ronda has said that WWE could make this a handicap match, the two of you against her, and it would be fine. Ronda became so unhinged, she attacked security to the point where her husband, Travis Brown, had to intervene, right? But look, Ronda's not here, but Charlotte sure is. Mm-hmm. And Becky, Charlotte has gone on the record as saying, your 15 minutes of fame are almost up and that you will be back to carrying her bags by SummerSlam. Oh, but Charlotte, Becky has said that you and Ronda are the chosen ones and that you were shoehorned into this match and you really don't belong there. Look, I guess the point I'm trying to make here is that you guys have said a lot. You guys have talked a lot. And I think I speak for myself and the entire WWE universe when I say that nobody really wants to see you guys talk anymore. But this is the Kevin Owens Show, and what do I always say? All right, fight Owens, fight. But that's not it tonight. I don't think that's it tonight. I think it's fight Becky, fight. Tonight, I think it's fight Charlotte, fight. What do you say, ladies?
I would beat the holy hell out of Becky.
Okay, Becky, your response. That's what I thought.
Here we go. Oh, and Charlotte flying over the desk, attacking Becky Lynch. You had to expect it was going to come to this point. These women cannot stand each other.
Kevin Owens didn't have to do too much to stir this up.
I'll leave it to KO to throw fuel on the fire. These two women despise one another.
This is how combustible it's become on the road to WrestleMania for Lynch and Flair.
Becky Lynch just...
The queen is in retreat.
Oh! Two women have been trying to destroy each other since SummerSlam last year.
Oh, so many emotions involved.
I guarantee you, wherever she is, Ronda Rousey is smiling, watching the chaos.
Oh, look out!
And Becky Lynch and the security now trying to restrain Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch.
There's a flurry of haymakers.
Oh, into the barricade!
There's gonna be quite a few fines doled out tonight.
And Ronda Rousey now the only one getting fines.
And imagine you're gonna add Ronda Rousey to this situation at WrestleMania. Talk about explosive, talk about chaotic. It's no disqualification, it's triple threat rules.
It's all about whatever you can do to become the Raw Women's Champion.
Oh, and again, Lynch and Flair trying to break away, trying to get after each other.
This security has done no good to separate Charlotte and Becky.
We gotta get more security down here.
Charlotte.
It's safe to say the main event's in jeopardy.
Looks like finally we're getting some separation here.
For how long?